Step 1. Position the backstop. Place the compact backstop in the optimal position where it will allow the system to shield the hazard completely. Use caution when placing the backstop directly against a hazard with a wide base. You may not have enough room to remove the torque wrench and socket after tightening the cables.